Hello, welcome to Mock Question Monday. So this week we are talking about schedules of reinforcement. And one of the things that's really, really important to remember is that there are contingent schedules and non-contingent schedules. And so what this scenario is asking you to be able to evaluate is if there's a contingency on which reinforcement is based or if there is not. And looking at this question, we see that the break is given on average every 5 minutes, independent of problem behavior. So right away, you know that it cannot be any one of the basic intermittent schedules because those are all contingent on correct responding. So VI, FI, VR, FR, those are the four intermittent schedules, right? And they are all contingent on the correct responding versus the non-contingent reinforcement. The non-contingent schedules, which this scenario is obviously talking about since the reinforcement is given independent of problem behavior. So this means, guys, that this is response independent schedules of reinforcement, NCR, for example. So the non-contingent reinforcement that is given is, remember, antecedent-based reinforcement. So that means that reinforcement is given before the problem behavior occurs, and it's intended to decrease the need for the problem behavior, right? So if I'm giving you access to the maintaining consequence, you're not going to have to engage in the problem behavior to contact that maintaining consequence. And you should know that NCR schedules are on fixed time and variable time schedules. I know interval means time, but note the name, fixed time versus fixed interval. Interval goes with the contingent schedules. Fixed time or variable time goes with non-contingent schedules. All right, guys, I hope that helps.